Hi, this is Luke from GuideMyJailbreak.com, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use and install an app called FakeClockUp. FakeClockUp basically just speeds up your phone or your iPad or iPod Touch to make it way faster to use. It doesn't slow down your device or drain your battery at all, it just makes it way faster by increasing the animation speed. Here's an example of what it looks like. If you'd like to learn how to install and use this application, keep on watching. Okay, let's get started. So go ahead and tap on Cydia, tap on Manage, tap on Sources, tap Edit, and then that Add button. And then type in HITORIblog.com/APT/. There it is right in the bottom of the screen. Once you type that in, tap Add Source. It'll verify, do its thing. Download some stuff, reload some data, and tap Return to Cydia. Tap that search button, lower right hand corner, type in Fake Clock Up, no space. Tap on it, tap Install, and finally confirm. It'll download the files needed and tap Restart Springboard when it's done. When it restarts, slide to unlock, tap on Settings, scroll down to find FakeClockUp, tap on it, tap Animation Speed, and here is a list of all the animation speed ups or downs you can choose. I would start with either 2.5 or 2.0. If you want to turn it on, just select another one and then go back to the one you want, and that kind of like toggles it on. So now you can see that it's instantly way faster to use. The animation sped up and everything's just way faster. Opening apps, closing apps, changing settings, opening Safari, everything's just faster. So you can choose a different speed, like a 3.3, which would be even faster. 1.0 is the base speed, so that's the normal speed. So if you ever want to toggle it off, just changes to 1.0 and that will just go back to normal. 2.5x is probably what you want. It's not too fast, but it's not too slow. 10x is basically no animation at all. It just goes straight to whatever you're doing. I like a little bit of animation, so I like keeping it on around 2.0, 2.5. I hope you found this video helpful. Enjoy your sped up device. Thanks for watching.